Jimmy Wexler.
I think most of us had the sense, particularly those who traveled the campaign train, that that there was a very great tension there, that there was not a the great father-son relationship that's been subsequently depicted, and that there was a moment when Nixon was very close to the exit. I really believe that the decision was ultimately based on the response to the soap opera.